Okay, we're good.
Right. Oh, they're there. I don't have my glasses on, so.
Prance of the type. This is number 15 on the black belt list. The lessons with the Prance and Tiger are A, we don't block the uppercut punch, we ride it and we redirect it. B, we strike underneath the attacker's right elbow as much as possible. And C, step through the sweep kick, side kick action. It is a side chicken kick. But don't hop. Still use the chicken kick action that you'll find in kicking tattoo. But don't hop. Okay, first motion is, you're going to stand over here, and the attack is simply going to be
uppercut punch,
a simple uppercut punch, but slowly. I'm going to be here with my right foot slightly back. Come in, I'm hooking,
straight.
Just bring it right up in here. That motion right there, I catch it in here. Then I'm going to stomp kick here, adjust. Go to the thigh of his left leg to spread him out, and back him out like this. I'm not gonna put my foot down. So let's do this slowly again. So it's not a step through, it's a pop. Head, pop. That's a stomp, that's a snap, that's a back knuckle. And then I'm going to sweep this here and take his eye. Now as his hands come up to his face, I'm gonna come to a reverse bow. As I check, bring him down, and I'm going to hit like this, the hammer fist at the knee, and I'm going to hit the hammer fist at the back of the head into the knee, to the head. Okay? So, with me, right foot slightly back, we're going to take the step with an outward-downward hooking parry, and we're going to swing this arm up, and an inside-downward palm up, but it's actually a hammer fist strike, as we drag to the cat. Let your left hand come to check. So you're in a cat in a universal block. We're gonna drive the foot into the front of the shin, step to gauge, side kick, back fist, left hand checks low, use this momentum to sweep the inside of his leg, and then rotate to an inverted two-finger poke. From here, you twist out to the reverse bow, slightly step into it, using your left hand as a check. Come out to the forward stance, not a forward bow. You're going to do a hammer fist in the back to his spine and a lifting knee to his chest. Shift to the right as you check. Left hand circles, hammer fist in the back of his head, lifting knee to the front of his face. Cross away in that direction. So you can see it. One, two, and four, and reverse, check, forward to strike, gauge to strike, and then you're out. Okay, let's do it again. Put your right foot back, you're looking at this person. He comes with the uppercut punch, you step and hook and hammer. Remember, this is underneath the left hand checks. From here, you're going to stomp, just like we do in the Christian Kenpo technique. Stomp, gauge, kick, strike, sweep, invert to his right eye. Pivot out, and check his leg, and check his body. Forward stance, hammer and lift, hammer and lift. Don't put your right foot. Where did you put that right foot? Where did I put my right foot? Kind of back where you did. We want to make sure that that's one motion. So we bam, bam, sweep, pop. It all has to be in one, it has to be in a sequential flow. From here, one, two, three. In other words, don't put, when you hammer, don't put your foot back here. Because you're leaving, you're losing the targets.
Losing the target.
So when I hammer, I'm going to move this way. And I'm going to use body momentum this way to hit. Do that. very slowly.
No, I'm sorry. It's not a step, but it's this.
Okay. And that hand comes up right away. Okay, so my hand here.
Don't put your foot down there. Try again.
It's, the kick was a little low. I felt it right at the knee joint. You want to go to the leg. Now, in this instance, when did the first time we learn to borrow balance? So this is a strike manipulation, or a kick manipulation, not a blast and strike. Right? It's not, what is that kick? Oh, it's not the checking the storm. Wham, pow, it's that motion. So the hand, pop, pop, pop. If I catch you under here, then I don't have that eye. I'm going to turn you away, so I then come here, and it's almost a slice. See that? So depending on how low you get when I throw this kick and I throw this back fist, I may have to use that motion there, which is. Okay. One. Let's try that again. A little greater on your motion. See this? These motions come up here. My right hand is here. Pop. Yeah, I don't see you crossing. I want you to cross in this situation because think. It is an awful lot like checking the storm, okay? But it also is an awful lot like beginning of checking the storm, sort of. Okay, so it's step, strike. If you're going to use your back hand, don't you want your right foot to be in play? Oh, there's a lot of power in that. There is no power in the hockey. Give me a hockey step. Okay. One. Oh, yeah, that was the hook. Straight minute. See where you put your foot down? Once you put your foot down. You have to go. That was a really good one. That one, you feel the difference?
Yeah.
Whack! You're like, oh man. Okay, just put your foot. Just put your hand up here like this. So from this motion here and here, stomp. Woo, balance. Stomp. Stomp. Gauge. Lifting kick. Feel that? Feel that motion there? See how I did that? Now, I got a double out of that, didn't I? So, what is it? It's bar balance. As I kick into your leg, put your right foot forward. As I kick into your leg, I leave it there, and then I do this. And then that gets that. Maybe right here. Hello. Very good. Bend over more! I think you bend over. You see what I'm saying? So let's let the contact resistance of that kick feed into that motion there, because I wasn't sweeping your... Right? We're talking about moving the mobility, not the stability. Because as you do this, your mobility spreads them out. Spreads them out real good, so take your time. Take it easy on the elbow. That was a good shot. Okay, sorry. Yeah, we are applying the trigger salute motion as you buckle out. Unusable body momentum. Inertia is a good thing. Any questions?
No.
Show it to me in the air, please, while I recuperate. See how I got lower? Kick, strike. There. Now, this happens. Not this. This happens. That happens. So we're going to get the full you've done the sweep and the poke, only rotate out so much so that you can drive that leg in there and then work yourself in there like that. Don't be in a hurry because they feed each other. Get that. If not straightened, turned a little bit. See that? Because as I turn that, it puts the weight on that back foot. I kick, I hit, and then I use this action. See that? Is that a push-pull?
Yes.
This is the push, and this is the pull. So remember, stomp, bring it back. Kick, strike. Not kick, strike. Quick sweep, strike. But kick, strike, then the sweep, and then the poke. It may pull you into it, but as long as you've got these two motions are working here, you're going to turn it. Yeah. Oh. Let's try it again. You're sweeping at it. I'll just stop at it. Feel a difference? First blow, reverse, there you go. Stop on that. Questions?
No.